Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Most Muslims, when we tell them what is the meaning of La ilaha illallah, they are not able to give the right meaning. Even the people who say that, yes, we know what is Tawheed, when we tell them, okay, what is Tawheed? They are not able to explain. And if we are not able to explain, how will we convey the message of Tawheed to people? How are we going to convey Tawheed to our next generation? So my dear brothers and sisters, I invite you to the Strong Foundation course. In this course, inshallah, we will study 15 foundation subjects of our religion. We will study what is Tawheed, what are the categories of Tawheed, what is Shirk, how to identify Shirk, what is Sunnah, what is Bidah, why is it wrong to do Bidah, what are the 7 types of Bidah, what are the types of Hadith, why is it that a certain Hadith is considered Sahih and a certain Hadith is considered Zaif, what is our methodology in respecting and following scholars. Inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will study all of these subjects with proof from the Quran and the Sunnah, with notes, PowerPoints, classroom discussions, polls, good interactive exams. And inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our purpose is to develop a good understanding. Our goal is to learn the key points in the classroom itself, inshallah. I need 4 months of your life, not the full week, just 1 day. Not the full day, only 2 hours. If we want the fruits, we need to work on the roots. If we want a strong building, we need to work on the foundation. I hope you will not miss this opportunity. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.